to know what's happening.
Michael.
Go over
by Michael, Robbie. Hi, guys.
Hi. I'm Jack.
Okay. Cool.
I want to get
to stand over here.
Wait, guys. Robbie holding his face up. Pat, please put this away for him.
Yeah.
No, he's going to freak out.
Oh, hello, Michael. And Robbie. Robbie, what do you say, man?
Yeah. Trying to get this on. Okay, let me try to get this on.
Yeah, baby.
What?
Okay. Let me see. Okay. Guys, go by mommy. Deb, take Michael.
Michael, turn around to Dad. Hi, Daddy! Michael's the boss!
And it's just for, no, it's not just for kids. Okay. Hello. Got it. Okay.
Daddy's here too.
Come on, let's go.
Michael.
Someone come back.
High five.
Michael.
Hello. Tongue. Okay, Robbie. Take a picture, Rob.
Michael!
Very good, Rob. Oh, go ahead. Say hello, Michael. Don't know. Michael, no.
Okay. Thank you.
Oh, look at this dude.
You wanted Michael stuff.
Okay.
Okay, bye-bye.
Thank you. Austin Powers. The line's not that bad, actually. Yeah, the line is right there. That's the end of the line, at the top there. Yeah, that's it.
Or smoking. Thanks for your cooperation. Folks, ahead of us lies the future. Well, I guess we all know that. What I mean to say is we're heading into Tomorrowland, where Ed and the Nerd. In front of us is the Tomorrowland Transit Authority commuter system. The TTA, as it's called, carries Tomorrowlanders around town on a quiet super skyway. It's not as big and fast. Getting off here, stay in your seat till we come to a full and complete stop. And remember to gather all your personal belongings, including the others if you got any. We're entering the backwoods of Virginia now, home of Pocahontas and the Powhatan Indians. In fact, if you listen carefully, you can even hear the spirit of Pocahontas singing to John Smith. As he pilots you through some wild crop dusting on Goofy's Barnstorm. This here's also the station for Tomorrowland and Fantasyland. Please stay seated until the train lurches to a full stop.
Thank you.
Deb, you just go all the way around. Oh, cool. Deb, Deb, turn around.
It's a Disney castle!
century vision for the future. This model city dared to dream the perfect community in which neighbors will be led to private share to many planets in the galaxy. For your convenience, the ground crew at Mickey Star Traders will be glad to rocket ship to any.
Oh, cool. Look up. Look up.
We're not going up, are we?
No.
I am not.
Okay, I'm not going on the world.
Carols at the stand. get away, we're so concerned.
I am great.
For the kids we go, laughing all the way.
What's wrong? I'm not feeling so. I am working on it.
Cause I'm about to be making spirits bright.
Oh no, I am a pencil.
We try to climb the back and make it something like, oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun is to ride a one horse open sleigh.
Thank you. being part of this holiday celebration. We hope.
When do they get closer?
Thank you.
dragon. Come on, finished.
Okay, bye-bye. Oh, that dude appears your part too.
Come on, Michael. Yeah. Found him.
I play entertainment. Yes, yes.
Cool. All right.
Okay, guys, come on. Let other people go.
Come, Michael. Good boy. What up? Oh, come over here. Michael.
Michael, go turn around.
Cool.
Robbie, let me see your face.
Cool.
Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Good boy. Oh, Blue's Clues. Michael.
inside that picture.
Yeah, so do I.
Oh, boy. Tell Michael come to you. Push Michael up a little bit.
It's gonna get worse. They're all in the squad zone. All right, go ahead. Come here.
Come on. Picture of it.
Yeah.
Oh, no. I'm telling them we're going to take a picture of it.
Nothing. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's okay.
You sound a little disappointed. That's why we pick kids. Grace, we're going to send you off to your dressing room, okay? Okay, he's going to go get changed. We're going to play our first game. We got the idea for this game. And we're thinking about putting it on Double Dare 2000, so we have to test it. The game we're thinking about calling it Cat Splat. I mean, four kids for the red, four kids for the blue. So red and blue, we're going to pick four kids. You have to be seated for me to pick you. Number one, with poo on your shirt. That'll come out in the laundry, don't worry. You're going to get rid of there. In quarter number one, there you go. Number two, coming out, you're gonna stand right next to the pillar that's corner number two right over there. Yep, coming out. Let's go number three with the conqueror strip. You're gonna stand right over here in corner number three. And let's go right up there with the pet. My pet can't balance my check foot strip. Coming out, you're gonna stand right over there. I tried that method myself and it didn't work good. You can be right down over here. Let's go number one. Coming out, corner number one right over there. Let's go number three right there. Number three, you're gonna go to that corner. You're gonna be number two over in that corner over there. And let's go in the back corner with the orange shirt. You're gonna stand here in corner number four, which is right in front of your bleacher. That's what our movie players are. Your name is? And your name is? Heather and Ashley, you're in corner number one. Good luck. Over here in corner number two, what's your name? And?
Joshua.
Good luck, you're in corner number two. Down over here in corner number three, what's your name? And?
Elsa.
Good luck, you're in corner number three. And last but not least, in corner number four, what's your name?
Stephanie.
And? Good luck, you're in corner number four. Now each team player has a bucket in front of them with team colored gag balls. They're going to take these gag balls and they are going to toss them at the opposite team's moving target. That's the team captains we picked earlier. And here they come right now. Red will toss under. All right. Red will toss under hand at the blue team at all. Sorry, I missed anyway. Blue will toss under hand at the red team at all. The team that gets the most gag balls on the opposite teams at all will get 25 points for the win, 10 points go to the runners-up. Ladies on the tricycles, keep your front tire on the gag track. You can duck and dodge the gag balls, just keep moving. Let's go ahead and put those visors down. 30 seconds to play this game. Everybody cheer your team on your mark. Get set. Go! Three, four.
Oh, no, it don't.
Six. We had six for the blue team.
Four.
Four for the red. Blue wins! Yeah. Thank you, kids. We'll get the rest of those. Go ahead back to your seats, kids. We'll get the rest of the gaggles. And while we are cleaning up the rest of the mess, we're going to share some of our mess with you. Here's some soap gag for all of the kids. Soap gag for all of you. The score right now, 10 for the red, 25 for the blue. We're going to go ahead and play another game. This one, everybody gets to play. It's based on the Rugrats new movie coming out Thanksgiving. The movie's called The Rugrats in Paris. Our game is Bullets and Eiffel Tower Building Competition. I need a tough guy from the adult bleachers to help us build the towers. Tough guys, going to the park. Thank you very much, sir. You're going to be the tough guy for the red team. Yep, come on out here.
No, you're
going to be tough guy for the red team right down over here. We'll show you what to do. And a tough guy for the blue team. Yeah. Tough guy. Tough guy for the blue team. There's nobody over here who's strong. Thank you, sir. Come on out.
I'll break the finger.
You must know what's coming. You're going to be right over here for the blue team right down that corner over there. This is how it works. We have pieces of our Eiffel Towers that we're going to put in your bleacher. When I say go, you're going to pass the pieces person by person, row by row, zigzag those pieces all the way down to the very last player at the bottom. Last player will put the pieces on your team's very own Eiffel Tower. Hey, it's a guy, what's your name? Where are you from?
Bermuda.
Bermuda. Have you ever worn a dress before?
Don't answer it!
Yeah, I meant before today. I know what you're talking about. You're playing for the red team. Good luck. We'll show you what to do in a second. Your name is?
Sam.
Sam, where are you from?
Virginia.
Glad you volunteered. You better say yes. It could get worse. What's going to happen is the kids are going to put their pieces on the front of you, the other way. The adults will put their pieces on the back of you. Then the lab assistants will put their pieces on top of your head. That is what the piece de resistance. The top of the tower is saying, like the same France. Noodle! Or in this case, just ill. When you have all those pieces on, gentlemen, you'll reach over, pick up your shirt, and you're going to campaign yourself to me. That's your campaign. Drop the dresses, we've seen too much. I think we're ready. Everybody cheer your team on. On your mark, get set, go! Our final game is going to be worth 45 points to the winning team only. We're going to play that game in just a second. Before we get to that game, let me ask our slime star question or two. Do you get to watch a lot of Nickelodeon?
When my brother up here is Anthony, no. Then I get a watch.
So, like, when Anthony's not there, you watch it all the time.
Yeah.
What's the longest you ever watched Nickelodeon?
Double Dare 2000.
Okay, so you like Double Dare 2000?
Rugrats.
And the Rugrats.
Slime Time Live.
And Slime Time Live. Anything else?
One more, okay?
Thinking about it.
Keenan Kel Hurry from the show, right? Have you ever seen a show called The Wild Thornberries?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite character on The Wild Thornberries?
The mom.
The mom. Why do you like the mom?
She drives fast.
Does your mom drive fast?
No. No, but you have to drive pretty fast on the highway.
Who's Jeff?
Let's see, you see anybody with the video camera?
No, he's over here. Oh, he's up there with a little shirt on. And how do you know Jeff?
He's our friend. We know. We can just call him Jeff because we know him a long time.
I see. He's just like the mom on the Wild Thornberries, so, because he's running the camera. He drives real fast. Does he have a silly accent?
No.
Oh, good. They're just mom on the Wild Thornberries, right?
Right.
Well, we're going to play a Wild Thornberry game, and then we're going to slime you, okay? Okay, let's play this game. It's involving four kids for each team. We're going to call it Feeding Darwin. If you played the first game, keep your hand down when you get players who did not play the first game. Let's start with our red team first. We're going to make you Eliza, team player Eliza, right down over here. Good luck. You're going to stand right next to her. You're going to be Eliza's friend. Stand right over there. And way in the back row with the fuzzy head, you're going to be Donnie the Wild Boy. Come on in here, Donnie the Wild Boy. And let's go you. You're going to be Donnie's friend. You're going to stand next to that red bucket over there. We'll show you what to do. And I need four players over here. Let's start way in the back row. You're going to play the part of Eliza. You're going to stand right over here. Funny guy Christopher will show you what to do. You're going to be Donnie the Wild Boy. You're going to stand right over here. You're going to be Eliza's friend. Stand over there. Donnie the Wild Boy. Yeah, you're going to stand right down over here. And let's make you Donnie the Wild Boy's friend. Stand right over here. On the Donnie Spurs. There you go. Oh, I see the rematch set. That's okay. Yeah, there you go. Come on over. That's right. She can stay over there. We'll be a match set. We don't want to break up the match set. Let's find out who What's your name? Do you have adults here? All right.
We have our slime star. You're going to sit right down in the
pool, and you're going to face over toward your adults. They want to get this on video and camera for you. Stick your legs straight in front of you. Big, big smile, and everybody say slide. Did you enjoy getting slime?
Yeah.
Would you volunteer to do it again?
No.
I don't blame you, David. Let's give a big round of applause. That's our slime star. Let's give a show the game lab. Blue and green wine. I'd like to thank the host of the show, Mr. Frank Aaron Foster. Please remain seated for just a moment as we clean up our stage. I think you dropped something there, Bryce. Not to worry. Kids, did you have an okay time today?
Yeah!
That is what it's all about. Kids, stay right where you are. We're going to ask our guests using wheelchairs to exit first, right this way toward the exit sign. Our guests using wheelchairs and their parties at this time only. Everyone else, please remain seated. Our guests using wheelchairs.
Oh, sorry, what do you say?
Good, Michael.
Hi, how are you?
Robbie, hold his other hand.
Yeah,
I bet you hold
it. Yeah.
Michael.
Is he part of this deal?
Yep.
Michael is it.
Come on over.
Cool.
Robbie. Don't get such a character.
Robbie, come here.
Taking picture for us?
I am. Mick Jagstone. Bronto King.
Yeah,
like
that.
You were Colgate?
What the heck am I carrying this?
Cool.
Oh,
look at
this, the size of these things.
Yeah.
So my favorite moment of the Flintstones was
tattoos. Holly Davidson.
Here, Pat. Take a picture of me.
Okay. Guys, come here. Michael.
their show business. What are you looking at?
Hey, Ma! So this one of the professionals stood me in pre-fall.
Uh-huh.
Well, I ain't in pre. Boss, is he in a press thing?
She's coming. You want to call us in trouble? Oh.
Ooh.
Get him up there, Joel. What? All right, scoot
over. Move up.
Scoot over.